Capitals' offense of late has dried up to a degree. Ovechkin fires. Score! A blue dart.
Christopher Gibson has not seen a shot like this in his career. That was a thing of beauty. Four away now for OB to 50 goals. Watch the rotation from a sharp angle and a real good screen by TJ Oshie, by the way. And that screams short side. The goaltender, tough time to find it on our isolation on CSN. There is the Ovechkin shot and a good celly for the grade 8. 1-0 early on.
There's Hickey in over the Washington line with a drop to Tavares. He scores! Tavares off the glove of Holtby has tied the game 1-1.
Holtby doesn't miss a whole lot of shots, but it was a one-timer by Tavares. Went off the glove of Holtby, wasn't able to squeeze that trapper. That's the one thing about those big trappers, Howie. They're not as maneuverable as the old-timer, like the first baseman's glove. So occasionally they just hits the glove and then just goes right over, flips into the net. Thomas Hickey jumping up into the play. The Islanders, good transition through the neutral zone, through the pass on the outside, and there's the one-timer. I think Holtby got a bit of it as he looked at his glove and said, is there a hole in that glove? It can't be my fault. It's got to be the glove's fault. Regardless of that, Tom Tavares is happy. Smiles on the face.
Holtby didn't change.
The outset of the game, he looked like he could be had. And he has become more and more comfortable. Centering pass. Whoa! Holtby, a great stop there on Oposo. Missing his third game. Nicklas sitting out. Stan Galiev is the scratch up front in the forward ranks. Oshie fires, score! TJ Oshie.
He's got his 26th goal of the season. Looked like he caught the young goaltender flat-footed and beat him far side. Here's the rotation. Marcus misfires, and it's a broken play that gets the Islanders down a goal. Here's Marcus looking for the pass. He's actually trying to go across and not to Oshie on the play. It's like he's going far side, but it rolls right off his stick. And there's a smile as Mojo goes behind the net and said, I just set you up, TJ. The Caps have the lead.
Schmidt right there to remedy that. And play away for the speedy Johansson. 3-on-1. Johansson feeds. Oshie off the deke. Ovechkin scores! Pinpoint perfection.
Islanders don't get it in, and here come the Caps, and that's been the story of this third period. Speed between the blue. Marcus, Oshie, beautiful backhand feed. He waltzes around Mayfield. Watch this move on Mayfield. Right here, fakes the shot, steps, and passes. That move freezes everybody, including the goaltender. What a rush goal by the Capitals. Tic-tac-toe. That captain is one happy camper.
Now three away from another 50-goal season. Ovechkin giving the Caps some breathing room at the 6-minute, 56-second mark.
Opportunity to win games in overtime or shootouts. Bernie Parent, Terry Sawchuk. Goaltenders who had that record never did, but there's an opportunity that's cashed in by Oposo.
Mistake again by Holtby. Holtby had an opportunity to play it off the boards. He just missed it. The Islanders with nothing fancy other than getting it deep and following up with a good forecheck. Kyle Oposo, who's been around the net the entire game, gets rewarded as he's able to bat that one into the empty net. Carlson was back. Lars Nielsen was in first. There's a little chip in. Carlson and Nielsen get in there, and Chimera's not quick enough, and you can see that it's Holtby saying, you know what? What did I do there? I'm out of position. Gives up another goal. So that's kind of two soft goals that Holtby's given up, and the Islanders are back in the hockey game, just trailing a goal. So it's a quick goal for the Islanders. It allows them to refocus and give themselves an opportunity.
Martin to Strome with some speed into the zone. Shot it off the leg of Orpik. Strome got it again. Round to Leddy. Throws it in front. He scores! Leddy ties it I don't know if Anders Lee might have gotten a stick on that or not. He was right out in front of the Islanders, who were down two, have come right back to tie it 3-3.
Yeah, I was watching Ryan Strome and Orpik go at it, but starts with a good exit play by the Islanders, and Ryan Strome coming up the middle of the ice, makes sure that he gets the shot away, gets it towards the net, and then the Islanders go to work on the forecheck. You can see on the right-hand side, a puck goes back to Lehde, a little pinch, fires the puck. Good screen in front by Lee. Let's see if he touches it. He's got the good hand-eye coordination. Hard to tell, but the reaction says yes.
That's a goal-scoring reaction.
Yeah, that's exactly right. That fist pump.
Did it get him on the leg, you think?
May have got it on the leg, or he might have been able to get it a little bit on the stick, but what a pushback by the Island.
Tavares gave it away, and here comes Kuznetsov, an overtime breakaway. He shoots. Gibson the save! Christopher Gibson beats Kuznetsov on a breakaway in overtime. Just under 3 minutes to go in overtime. Here comes Tavares down the right wing. He pulls up, slides one on goal, save made. Rebound Hickey. He scores! He scores! And that locks up a playoff spot for the New York Islanders. Thomas Hickey beats Holtby up high on a rebound. The New York Islanders have defeated the Washington Capitals 4-3.
Speed down the wing, protect the puck, get it towards the net. There's the rebound. Watch the play by Tavares. He sees Hickey. He knows he can get Holtby out of position. You can't say enough about this Islander team. I mean, they came to play tonight. Tremendous odds against them winning this hockey game. All the injuries, the changes in lineup, and look at this bench and look at the coaching staff. They didn't back into the playoffs, Howie. They went out and found a way to win a couple of big games.